Details coming in out of Mississippi after a Valley man was shot and killed. Here's what we know. Investigators in Jackson say someone killed 54-year-old Eduardo Molina of Harlingen. He was shot near a motel. Police now looking for four suspects who reportedly took off in Molina's car. We'll keep you posted as investigators release details.